Bakalım buradan devam. Harbi bedava mermi harcadık bunun bir sürü. Tam bu ölenlerden mi? Bana açılsana. Nasıl işte be?
You're right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply,
he said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Dual protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
Okay, clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. Is the air's already that bad?
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Lootta yapamadık ki kaçmaktan. Bu ne FPS drop'tur ya. Etraf yüklenirken oyun GG amına koyayım.
Courtesy. What have you to thank fixing the Ishimura's injury? Even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Hadi be, işte bir yalan.
Seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Come at him out. Yeah.
Flight deck tram control.
Check your helmet filters. That air is not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution. Do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Storage. Even if it was, the Leviathan would devour it.
You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical, never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Security clearance required.
Yine Efe'ye surat girdi ya. Yine girdi. Niye mekanik defa yükleniyor?
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured for decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away.
Oh my god.
What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage! It's alive! How can it be alive?
Oluyor lan.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah. Like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Mantar dolu.
Thank you.
Mantarı bir şekilde boşaltmam lazım. Mantar diyelim. Şimdi geri dönüp o şeyleri geri alalım. Bıraktıklarımızı. Aa, kitabın arkasında bir loot var. Nereden fark ettik bari? Envanterde 3 tane daha boş yer var. İkinci kata geri dön. Uçaktan şunların bir yerlerini düzenleyelim. Burada kalsın. Buraya al. Tamam, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Who's right behind you? Garrett. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid Ray. That's just... that's not possible.
Thank you.
detected. Quarantine activated.
Güvenlik sistem kartı. O nerede? Sure. Thank you.
counter protected.
Oraya farklı yerden gideceğim herhalde ya. Buradan gidişat yok. Zaten orada bir kapı var.
So I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
Exiting zero gravity. Zero gravity.
Allah. Silah çok hasar vermiyor mu? Bu silahı deneyelim. Hiç kullanmadım. Kapıyı açınca gidiyorum. Silah da dedik. Harbi bu silah da dedik. Şimdi bizim sağlam bir silahımız var mı? Şunu kuşanalım şimdi. Bu yüksek hasar vurdu herhalde. Aynen. Silah güçlü. Şunun mermisini bir harcayalım öncelikle.
CEC again?
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Buraya bir kayıt edelim. Burayı YouTube için bölüm sonu yapalım arkadaşlar.